The SEMHELP clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Click Programs. 4. Under Default Programs, click Set Your Default Programs. 5. Under Programs, click the program you want to use. 6. Click Set this program as default. 7. Click OK. 8. Close the programs window when finished. This concludes the MHelp clip.